even with me losing 30 seconds.
I know that's not the right comparisons. I'll get it correct after this stage one. And for the record, that summit vest that you saw is after I had made some changes to it to accommodate my route. But that proves that sub 56 minutes is possible on Xbox One even. But you literally have to be perfect. All the more reason why we should have collabed on that segmented run. Because like I said, I knew it could have been happening. Wow, my shots are horrible. That evened it out. I got the back one this time. This is the Japanese version of the game and on Xbox One. Oh, that's a miss. Wow, that second extra shot that I had proved useful for once. Ah. Screw you, side flip, and thank you. Hi, Saber. Oh dear.
You need more money.
Yes, I did take my spot back in first place. Which means right now, for like a month and a half or so, maybe a month, I could be wrong. I forgot when I actually got the record back. Regardless of the case. Right now, I've been in control of the full any percent board. I have the full 35 sweep in effect right now. The 35 sweep is the full sweep of any percent in both ILs and full game. And as for me not streaming in a while, I'm okay. It's just that I'm very busy in real life. Being employed full time doesn't exactly help that situation, so. But alas, I know where my priorities are in that regard. That means
real life has to take priority.
Yeah, I ain't dealing with that. Oh, dear me. Oh dear. I call that dat timing. Oh, nice. Oh, it's very nice. Now that's cutting it close. That was a phenomenal 4-3. I think it jumped into it. Or it was about to, at the very least. Oh dear. That's fine with me. Not that bad of a time loss. I was expecting it to be way worse. I probably could have made that, but I was not about to chance that. And no pseudo lightning cycle for me. Oh dear. That's better. Whoops. That was close. Okay, good. I don't think I got all of them. I did. So even though I'll lose a small amount of time, it's negligible. Because with how bad that stage could go, that could be way worse. Oh dear, this could be precarious. This is precarious. Sometimes I loathe at the fact that that is one of my strongest stages. But honestly, I'm not gonna complain. Everybody has their strengths and weaknesses. Talk about not aligned well. Come on. Thank you. You know what? I wouldn't do that normally. Oh dear. I wanted to get two there. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to settle with one. I've already got what I need. There we go, got it this time. Whoa, that was close. Very strong performance. Nice. Got a fast forward right at the end. And that was just a wild guess that I would get it. So, hey, I'm not complaining. Oh, nice. Oh my God. Okay, I want that and that. Near disaster, but we're still good. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I need to prioritize records. So I guess I'm not going for the rewind instead. Oh. you go. As long as I stay even, I think I'll be just fine. There we go, first try. I feel like taking a risk. And that risk is definitely going to pay dividends. Amazing. Got it. I'm going to sacrifice a bit of gold, but in return for gaining a bunch of time. Close call. Yeah, I'm thinking that is a better record strat. Jeez, this game does not want to give me a pause. Oh, there's a pause. Right even. But round 8 is where I can pull ahead. Excuse me. So far, so good. Go. Nope, I want that too. You know what? If it's gonna give me a record like that, I'm taking it. That was such a weak 8-1, though. Oh well, I'll make up for it. Like that. It got hit again, the Tauntaun biker. Love to get that rewind. Was that a miss? Obvious miss. Need some token. There we go. 4 shots. And I'm really choking. There we go. And I missed. fortunate news is that I can basically go into 8 boss with reckless abandon. With near reckless abandon. Especially since I have enough gold. I want to try to see if I could save one. If I could save just one, then I'll be in a much better shape for the boss rush. And there's my save. So far, so good. There we go. Could have been better luck, but I'll still pull ahead. I need this opportunity to count. Just a little slower. But honestly, I'll take it. There's been worse. Sucks that I don't have another fast forward that I can willingly use. So if I had one that I could willingly use, I'd definitely use it here. Got it. So far, coming up very clutch right now. Alright, Juggernaut, don't screw me over here. One extra roll is acceptable. Oh no, that's bad. Of course, Juggernaut wants to screw me over. There we go. That was an unfortunate fast forward, too. Because that's the ace in the hole for this fight. That's much better. I need good luck on Chronohorn. That's not good luck. That's better luck. Please stop giving me retry crystals, game. Is that two pause crystals? Yes, it is. Still get at least that. So it's at least a consolation. But now I can't get the fast forward. Come on. Give me the fast forward already. I don't want records now, even though I know I need it. There we go. This is still going to be a 102. But it is a new PB. That one moment of sloppiness prevented the 102. And I couldn't afford to just take an intentional death there. Because otherwise I would have lost that time control. Still. It is at least a new record, albeit a very modest one. One thing's for certain, though, I'm gonna have to improve round 5 again. 'Cause even though 708 is quite solid, I need to remember that my previous record had a 651. And that's an awful conundrum to deal with. At least round 6 was much better this time around. I definitely also need to improve Forge again.